cauliflower vegetables. This is our ingredients: a panigrato jato, a bread grated, formaggio, and we have this bechamel ready made, and we have this cheddar cheese and one can of tuna, and we have this butter and 1 teaspoon of salt. This is my container for salt, but we use only 1 teaspoon. These are my ingredients, guys. I prepare cauliflower cooked in oven. I hope you like it. First thing to do is to take out that leaves. And we cut our cauliflower. This is a cauliflower, guys. The family of similar broccoli, but not broccoli. This is white cauliflower. And now we cut our pieces cauliflower and take out that hard crumb. So we have this, our cauliflower. And we prepare for today for our lunch. This is good for our lunch or dinner, vegetables and many more vitamins, benefits about good health, vegetables. Cauliflower, and we wait for that. Hintayin natin siya, guys. Ibabad muna natin siya. Banyo Maria. Babad natin siya sa tubig for a little bit of minutes. And now we put our boiling water, 2 teaspoons of salt. And then we put our cauliflower. For 10 minutes to cook. Thank you. And now we cook in oven for 200 degrees and 30 minutes. or either 15 minutes, not 30 minutes, 15 minutes, because the cauliflower are cooked, so we wait for 15 minutes. Now we wait that guys becomes brown. So if after becomes brown, so it means I'll already cook. Kung makita natin siya na brown na siya, so luto na. Cook done guys. Wow, it looks yummy. It looks very delicious. And we wait for to taste that because it's very hot. Wow guys, the perfume so delicious. Looks weird. Tasty yummy. Wow guys, already done and cooked. The perfume looks tasty. Wow. We taste it later because too much hot. So it looks yummy. And now guys, we taste it, our cauliflower. Masarap. Delicious siya, guys. Cauliflower with bechamel. This parmesan. Thanks for watching and see you for the next vlog. Bye for now. So, guys, malapit na December dito, guys. So, here is cauliflower is very delicious. And thank you for watching and have a nice day to all. Bye for now.